Unrealized adolescent sexuality can be very dangerous. Just ask my hand.